Alright, everyone, I've returned. Now, I actually screwed up on something. Here we go. This is what we need to do. Forgot to go back to Asalia. Monsters and Goland? Recruiting hunters. Holy dragon. Oh yes, I'm familiar with the holy dragon. I'm gonna show you what it is. First off though, Beowulf, yep. Let's go. Now, I am actually going to show you what you have to do here. First thing, we're actually going to ditch our main chocobos. So we're gonna need them. We don't need them. What we do need are we're going to need. We're actually gonna switch our couple of Ricardo's job classes. Let's see. Checking Ada's brave. Okay. Switching Matsu into a knight. See, should I? No. I'm not gonna switch him back to a chemist. Beowulf. Okay. Colliery Underground, 3rd floor. The defeat all enemies. Alright. Actually, I think one of these chemists has a rare weapon. No, not that one. No. No. No, it's the next battle. Yeah, it's the next battle that one of the enemies has a rare weapon. I think it's a glacier gun. I'm not positive on that. These guys are pretty easy. I don't need to use Orlando for this. Let's see. What do we have here? Wait. See, is that him? No, it's not. Okay. They have equipped flash hats. Okay. Whoa. Yeesh. That one's gotta hurt. This Beowulf. Holy explosion! Try using Titan. Do that. Thank you. Damn. Missed them both. Stasis sword. Ah. Auto potion. Damn. That's annoying. This one. Damn. Huh. This should help. Nice. I doubt this is gonna work. Ah, didn't think so. Oh, it didn't need healing anyway. Okay, we're good. Pretty much all the enemies in this area are chemists. The first two battles, anyway. They can be very annoying. Ooh. That did some damage. Got a lot of critical hits. All right. Oh, a mithril bow and a mithril shield. Nice. A lot of mithril items you actually get here. And actually quite a bit of gold as well. Okay. Now, I'm actually gonna switch Matsuo or Ada? Actually, neither of them. I'm gonna switch Olive. switching her back to a thief. I know I maxed out all the skills, but that's not the main reason why I'm doing that. Okay. Colliery Underground, second floor. I think this is the battle where you get the rare item. And this is actually the same battle theme that actually plays when you fight Isglued. Bingo! The blaze gun. I thought so. Okay, it's a blaze gun, not a glacier gun. You do get it. You can get a glacier gun later on, though. Just not yet. Let's see. How many enemies are there? I believe there's four. We got two thieves, a chemist, and a behemoth. Okay. Take out the behemoth first. Okay. There's Olive. I had to do that. Let's see, what's he gonna do? Nothing. It's not gonna work. Uh-oh. Okay. Missed. Oh! Forgot about that one. Alright. Let's see. Take out that King Behemoth. Ooh, nice. Blocked. See what these things are weak against. Okay. Not weak against anything. Yikes. Ow. Oh. I'm definitely gonna have to revive Ramsa. Holy explosion. Alright. Alright. is Odin. Yeah. Try to steal. What the hell? What the hell? Ah, okay. I see what's going on. There we go. Got it. Cast Odin. Then we'll revive. Ramsa afterwards. Uh-oh. Yikes. At least he didn't use it on my thief. My summoner, I should say. Let's see, will this work? No. I'll let Beowulf and Agrius take out that thief. This won't be hard. Just survive Ramsa. No problem at all. Let's see, what's that thief gonna do? Nothing. How does that thief have equipped? An axe. Alright. I'm gonna have to use blaze gun on Olive. I had to do that. That thief. Now, let's see. Okay. She's not close enough. I'm not worried this time. So I have Matsuo right nearby. I knew that was gonna kill her. I'll take my chances. Thank you. see. Do I kill the thief or do I revive Olive? Yeah. Go to the thief. Odin! Ooh. Nice. And we just use lightning stab. I'm not worried. And we just revive Olive. No problem at all. And there you go. Piece of cake. Some useless mithril stuff. Don't need that. I'll probably just sell the stuff afterwards. There are two main reasons why I'm actually doing this. And you're actually gonna find out what they are. Most likely after this battle. Let's see, there's Ada. Okay. Now I think this is the last battle of the mine. Let's see, bring Matsuo and Agrius in. Colliery Underground. First floor. No, this is not it. Still got one more after this one. Oh! This battle. This one's gonna be tough. You definitely might need Orlando for this one. We got two dragons, two chemists. Okay. A Yuribo. Huh. Alright. Let's see. do that. Uh-oh. Yikes. Yeah. That's the main reason why you might want to use Orlando. Those dragons. Yeah. Take out the chemists first. Ooh! 281 damage. Ouch. That's gotta hurt. Uh-oh. Yikes. Crush punch work? No. Let's try holy explosion? No. Try Caesar's sword. Oh, nice! It can't stop. Good. That's definitely gonna be helpful. Cast. Let's see, will Titan work? Yes, it will. Right. Definitely want to take out those dragons first. Titan. So just heal himself. Yeah. Ow. Let's see. Go to the Rebo. And he's gone. Mato is pretty much useless against those dragons. Agrius isn't, though. Holy explosion! Unless you had an ice brand equipped, then she would be pretty much useless against them. And they're gone. Now I see why I kept the speed boost equipped. Mainly the thief hats. All right. This. I moved this one to see. Battle. Let's see. Checking something. Okay. Okay. That should be good enough. Yeah, this is it. It's Ada, Olive, Matsuo. Actually, no. I'm gonna put Orlando in. I'm not putting in Olive. Underground passage in Golan. This is it. Reis! Conditions for winning. Save Reis. She is the holy dragon. These are the enemies you want to kill very fast. Main reason why? That. They can cast Petrify and Death Sentence. And yes, that is an Archaic demon. Bye bye! I'd rather have him used it on Matsuo rather than Reis. Uh-oh. Okay. I'm gonna try casting Shiva. So I know they're weak against ice. Because I'm pretty sure they are. Yeah. Yeah, they are. Before I do that, though... Yeah, I thought so. They are weak against ice. Shiva! Reis might be able to kill him herself. Ooh, nice. Got 320 damage. One thing that's nuts is that she actually does more damage as a dragon than she does as a human. Maybe I should have used Igreus. Eh, that's alright. We got him. $25,200 gold. Nice. And we get two new characters in our party. Beowulf and Reis. And we got them both. Let's see. Checking something right now. Oh! I'm out of character spaces. This is not good. Sorry, Boko, but you're gonna have to go. checking something. Bingo! This is what I was looking for. That's the other thing I was actually trying to get. Okay, now, check this out. One, I introduce Worker 8. Interesting. Whoa. Yikes. Yep, that's Worker 8. This is the other character I was trying to get, because you actually need him to actually get the rare items in Noveska Temple. Don't worry, there's more. Wait till you see this. Looks like a heavenly globe. Whoa. Responded to the stone again? What's this? Ah, that's the cancer mark. Everyone, I am done for tonight. Well, don't Final Fantasy Tactics. I will be coming back for gaming a little bit later, and I'm going to be playing some Chrono Trigger. Till later on, everyone, this has been the Sale of the Terror Death 99, aka the Black Cobra, and I will catch you all later.